Philistines and the Israelites were at war. The Philistines stood on one side of the mountain, and the Israelites stood on the other side. For the last 40 days, a 10-foot-tall Philistine named Goliath emerged from his camp, spoke to the Israelites every day. He would say,
"Why have you come out to drop for battle? Am I not a Philistine? Are you not sons of Saul? Choose a man for yourself and let him come down to fight me. If he kills me, then you will be your servants, but if I defeat him, you will be our servants. Ha 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 ha."
Now David, who is a skinny sheep herder, was taking some food to his brothers when he heard the words from Goliath. A group of scared Israelites came up to David and said,
"Surely Goliath will kill the man who goes up against him, and he will get many riches and live tax-free."
David responded by saying,
"Well, what if the man kills Goliath?"
"It won't happen, but the same will happen to him."
The crowd then left, and David felt that he was led by God to defeat Goliath. Said,
"I want to kill Goliath."
And Saul responded by saying,
"But you owe me a youth. He has been a man of war since childhood, and all you do is watch over your sheep."
"When a sheep is taken from my flock, God helps me hunt and kill the animal that stole it. He will help me defeat Goliath."
"Okay, but I'll let you fight Goliath, but you're really stupid."
So David went to a brook and gathered 5 stones for his slingshot, and that he would use to fight Goliath, when David was then ready to fight the giant. David entered the area where Goliath was. Goliath walked out from his camp, and when he saw the sheep herder, he said,
"Am I a dog that you come at me with sticks?"
The large Philistine began to curse.
"Come to me, and I'll give your flesh to the birds of the air and to the beasts of the field."
David then looked at Goliath and said,
"You come to me with a sword, a spear, and with a javelin, but I come to you in the name of the Lord of hosts. This day the Lord will deliver you into my hand, and I will strike you down and cut your faggot head off."
David then took a stone, put it in his slingshot, and hit Goliath on the head and killed him. Goliath fell on the ground, and David cut his head off. David prevailed over the Philistines, and the Israelites were very, very, very happy.